gold in Tokyo would just, in a way, just be the like cherry on top. This team, myself, we've achieved so much throughout the course of my career. We know that what we're capable of, and it's just about putting it together.
I think our team is so incredibly special and unique in our connection with each other and our resiliency and our mental strength. And we want to get out there and we want to put on performances that are going to make our country proud.
If we come into this tournament really believing that we can go against anyone, we will win. You have to bring that mentality every single game. I think just going in with confidence and that belief that this tournament can be ours if we truly are putting everything into it, mentally and physically.
I just have so much confidence in us. We're a tight-knit group, and we have a core group of leaders that know what it takes to win and knows what it takes to go against adversity.
When we've shown that we believe our back's against the wall as well, I think when we have adversity, I've learned that this team can step up and they'll do whatever it takes to make their country proud.
This team can win a gold medal in Tokyo. Looking back on our past experiences, we dominated performances in Rio, and we have a lot of the same players who have just packed on a lot more experience. And so I think it's really exciting that we can use that as leverage for more.